know how good the lighting is.
That's all like fire.
Here, then you hold it.
Jesus Christ.
Lillian's level 10 me. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Let's acknowledge the fact that I was rushed this morning to do my makeup because my alarms never went off. No, I set one for 8 a.m. because like I knew what I wanted to wear and I already had did my hair, but I was just like, didn't want to be rushed. Then it's like 8:30 and my mom's like, wake up! I'm like, oh no, this is gonna be a rough day. I like already knew when it happened, but I'm excited.
So, looks like a nice day.
Mom's here, gang's here. What's your least favorite event?
Beans.
Same. Anyways, so how'd you guys do?
I got second place all around.
I got first place all around.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Show us the bling, show us the bling. Hey, okay. Okay, I see you, I see you.
Lil, smile.
There's always sun kept us night. They took my mother at 13. A pacifically evidently proved that I didn't need you or no one. She said it's you I need test. I said she looked on the slept. She definitely didn't like that, no. You see, I'm feeling like it's put on.
Hey, so we are now in the car.
Hello.
Hello.
We're gonna go to Disney Springs because there's this burger I wanted there last time. So I'm gonna go get it now. Lillian, good job. Congratulations. And you did really, really well and you didn't fall off beam, which I'm really, really happy about. And also congratulations to Excel Gold. I think you guys got first place overall. So we've made it. My next goal is to find food, which I believe is this way.
The hamburger place.
I don't know.
I
don't remember. I can't decide if I want burger or coffee, so surprise, I'll probably end up getting both, to be honest. Hey, are you hungry?
Yes, I'm really hungry.
Really?
I can eat a horse.
You can eat a horse? Mom, that worries me, actually.
Oh, this brightness.
Okay, well. It's me, bitches! You know me!
She's back. Let's not use that. Let's pretend I didn't just do that.
So, we are on our way to the Florida State Fair.
Not push it back, but lean it back a little.
And I'm really excited because we're going to get fried Oreos and we're getting a pass for all the rides and like zipper round two. Am I right?
It's about to go down.
Zipper round two. Oh, shit.
Is it alright if I come round? Is it too late if I come now? Would you stay up to figure this out some way? If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way? Cause all I can't think about is coming. coming over, all I can't think about is coming over, all I can't think about is coming over, coming over.
Future's new album just dropped.
It's fucking lit!
Good morning, Bikini Bottom.
We're going to the fucking gym.
I listened to this album when I was on... Oh.
I'll create more light. There we go.
The gym and the beach.
We're going to go to the gym and then the beach. Yes, that's the plan.
The Plazan.
The Plazan. I haven't seen her in like 2 weeks.
Yeah, because I'm literally a slave to my job.
But it's
today's
okay.
My only Krista, day off, so heartwarming.
You feel like literally same.
Shop
hoed. Ew. So, I just realized I didn't end the vlog yet from yesterday. So,
hold on, I want to show the world my little man.
Say hello to the world. He's like, sup.
Yeah. Alright, so that's gonna be it.
Over and out, thoughts.
Ow!
That fucking hurt.
I'm going to Vegas next week, so.
Holy fuck, really?
Literally next week.
Holy shit, that came so
Holy
soon.
Shit, that did come really soon. Now that I'm saying it
No, but, yeah, but now, like, it's literally a week.
I know, I'm really excited. And I look like I just died.
Time fucking fast.
I mean, I feel like I did. Over and out. Love you guys. See you in the next video. Mwah. Bye.
Peace out, bitches.